champagne on the way she ran a Catholic tour. Yeah, my connections dying in the hospital. It's been pretty safe for about half a year. She might decide the M is drawing near. She dropped my pants and took the next London train. I found her made up and in a lot of pain. My eyes met mine and then I understood. The weather forecast wasn't looking too good. So silence on the story for a little while. Tried to raise a moon, tried to raise a smile. Silence on her rambling through the shake of her head. To be close to this and this is what she said now. You're international game. Shall you have to dance for the two of us? She's from the Kingstown. The town is a mess. She was sick of all the hospital food. Doctors, sister, relatives, training her blood. She said, I'm on time, but I'm not finished yet. We tried for a drink of her cigarette. So we had to plan the moon goes on the cheap hotel. Head to the city, hit the race. They wish you all close to them when everyone else is on the street. No, we couldn't die. You're all in to die. She got a day. So I was working on some words when Sarah called me up. She said that legs were gone asleep and wasn't waking up. And even though I knew that there was nothing to be done, I felt bad for not being there and now we'll see where it's gone. So try to think what next and want me to do at times like this when I was feeling blue. So gather up some friends to spread the sad, sad news of me headed to the city for a drink or two.